got a running hand now. Next up, the man who won at Houston Raceway Park, an incredible Mustang, Eleanor, Mike Ashley, who has dedicated his pro life career to the National Hobbit Association. Just 2 weeks ago.